are tail of the tape for this title fight in the UFC's heavyweight division. And now with our official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
And now, live from the Madison Square Garden Arena in New York, it's time! 5 rounds for the UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, the challenger, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer and sambo fighter. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 235 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, by way of Minsk, Belarus, the Pitbull, Andre Arlovski. And now, introducing the champion fighting out of the red corner. This man is a striker. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 220 pounds. Fighting out of Zagreb, Croatia. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the reigning, defending UFC Heavyweight Champion of the World, Mirko Prokop. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Herb Dean.
All right, gentlemen, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Herb Dean, our referee.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Andre Arlovski. Mirko. Here we go. Just missed with that one. Eats a jab. Oh, caught it right there. Pardon me, jab. He's eating some punches. Nice body kick. Pushing forward quickly. Oh, just missed. That one hurt. Trying to come over the top. Oh, stumbled him that time. Combination, left, right. Body shot. Quick jab. Under 3 minutes now. Came with the overhand right.
Eats a jab.
And the uppercut. Well over 2 minutes remains in round number one.
Body kick. He's got double underhooks.
Arlovski caught in his opponent's clinch.
Arlovski wants to break free and separate and create room to strike.
And down he goes. Oh! Takes a couple to the body.
Lets him up.
Joe, Mirko Prokop's kicks are so heavy.
There's probably no other fighter in the history of mixed martial arts that has such a highlight reel of head kick knockouts.
Just over a minute remains in round one. Good straight right. Just about 1 minute remains in the first round. Trying to find the range. Back nice. And forth.
Good jab.
Round one has 30 seconds remaining.
Good exchange there by both men.
Absolutely. 15 seconds on the clock. Swing and a miss. Round's gonna come to conclusion. What a great brawl in that round. Both fighters leaving everything inside the octagon.
Outstanding round. Let's take a look at some of the action here.
to all range, that punch. Put yourself in the right position. Not too far out. An inch away. Nice. Inch away. That was
where is that cover?
Your cover's got to stay tight. Don't get into a shootout. Don't get into a shootout. You're winning with the wrestler. You're winning with the wrestler.
The beautiful lead gets us set for the start of round number two.
Are you ready to fight?
Come on, second round just underway. Joe, Andre Arlovski, because of his great striking skills, has oftentimes just been looked at. But he is very well versed in a lot of areas.
He's very well rounded. In the first Tim Sylvia fight, when he hurt Tim Sylvia, to the head,
and he is not moving. It is all over. Knocked out with the head kick. What a finish!
Here we see it again.
Voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer, has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout and still the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Mirko Krokop.
Mirko Krokop retains his title. He is the UFC heavyweight champion.